But 11, there is a lot of hope that Major League Soccer is on its way to St. Louis. This that you see here is a soccer stadium that would sit directly behind Union Station. We spoke with the people who want to bring this dream downtown.
A landmark that is hard to miss. And Jeremy Claggett says what's behind it could be a missed opportunity.
People love soccer. People love sports.
Claggett is with Space Architecture and Design, the vision behind several other city developments, including restaurants and residential properties. It has an even larger site set for a 20,000-seat MLS stadium right in this parking lot. If the location doesn't ring a bell, perhaps the street name will.
We've kind of been interested in this idea of developing Clark as the greatest sports street in America, and you get three stadiums located around it and all the amenities that could come with that.
That's right, Busch Stadium, Scott Trade, and possibly a soccer stadium, making Clark a sports central corridor. One thing is clear, based on the Busch Stadium experience last year, St. Louis is sold on soccer.
I think it's exciting.
The sunken stadium, the integration with Union Station, and the maximization of space is why business director Alex Enan says the drawings should be more than a dream.
This has the opportunity of coming through an iconic train station that thousands and thousands of pieces have come and gone from before. So it serves as this great entrance, and then you're in there for an event, and then you're connected to downtown.
So right now, that idea for the stadium is just that, an idea. It came a couple of years ago, but it was reintroduced recently, of course, in the wake of the Rams' departure.